the impression of most of the people from Castries Central is that the incumbent Sarah Flood Bobre has not showed up for work in the last 4.5 years.
Sentiments by SLP hopeful Stanley Felix, with a crowded field of prospective candidates vying for nomination to represent the St. Lucia Labour Party at the next polls. The long list also includes former diplomat Peter Lansico, as well as former members of the incumbent UWP.
I don't know who they're going to send. I'm hoping that it's me. But then again, the SLP will do what it thinks is best for the SLP. And of course, Stanley Felix will do what's best for Stanley Felix and the people of Castries Central.
No word yet from the United Workers' Party camp as to whether Flood Bobre will remain their candidate of choice. In 2020, some of the incumbent's constituency team members, citing irreconcilable differences, jumped ship. She faces a daunting challenge to retain the seat at the next polls with former Castries Central MP and talk show host Richard Frederick also expressing interest in contesting the seat. It is unclear if Frederick, who has offered his services to the opposition to help unseat the Alan Chastney administration, will run as an independent or on an opposition ticket with the election quickly approaching. The candidates all look to bring something different to the consequential seat. So what sets Felix apart from the other front runners?
I bring my knowledge, I bring my understanding of the community, I bring empathy, I bring a sterling relationship with the people. I've spent the last 4.5 years, indeed the last 10-15 years rather, but in particular the last 4.5 years after I lost at the last elections, developing a stronger bond, stronger relationship with the people of Castries Central. Spend a lot of time on the ground understanding the needs of the constituency. And I think I'm well poised to represent the people, and my desire to represent is fueled by the support that I'm receiving from the community at large.
Flood Bobre defeated Felix by 373 votes in the 2016 general elections. Then incumbent Richard Frederick won the constituency against Felix in 2011 by 134 votes. The selection of the SLP's Castries Central candidate is now left up to the party, with all eyes trained to the opposition leader, Philippe J. Pierre, and the organization's machinery.
And I have done all of the necessary things that are required by the party. And myself, along with a few others, are, I guess, continuing to hope that the SLP decides on its candidate for Castries Central as soon as possible.
The 2021 general election is shaping up to be hotly contested, with familiar faces seeking to stake a claim for the bellwether constituency of Castries Central. While the political parties gear up for the campaign, there is still no word from Prime Minister Alan Chastney on a time frame or likely date for the poll, which is constitutionally due no later than October 2021. Solange Alfred, HTS News Force.